Facebook was up. So I'm going to explain to you that when it comes to relationships, a lot of times women select the wrong guy, because basically what they're trying to do is figure out how to observe him. You know what I mean? Because they figure that majority of the time they're going to date the wrong guy, because usually the right person for you is a small, minimal amount of people. So what they do is, the reason why they get attached to the wrong guy is because the wrong guy knows how to subconsciously choose what days he likes her and what days he doesn't like her. So being with him is a constant journey of him figuring, of her figuring out, what day is this guy going to not like me? You know what I mean? So she can't never anticipate what day he's not going to like her. But whereas a guy that's supposed to be right for her, she can always predict that he's going to continuously like her no matter what she does. And that's not entertaining. So it's like 7 days a week, if a guy, she can't predict which day is not going to like her, it makes her look forward to the week, because she enjoys being with the wrong person, because she can't predict when he's going to realize that he's not supposed to like her. Because him not liking her means that he feels, he realizes that he's not supposed to like her. And she wants to see what day is he going to realize that he's not supposed to like her, and then he's going to transition to the next day to actually liking her.